Hi everyone, Giuliano here. In this video, I'll show you briefly how to create a quiz, interacting with your audience and displaying the right answers in Microsoft Teams. Okay, let's go. Here I am on my PC and I have Microsoft Teams web version in the browser open. I'm impersonating Adele Evans here. Let's see in this video how to display quiz during a meeting in Microsoft Teams and how to display the right answers. Now, let me just create a meeting here. I will just write as title quiz. Then I will invite a couple of users. This is Giuliano and Diego Siciliani. Here we go. I can send now this invitation. Now that I created this meeting, I can start to create my quiz. I will double click on this meeting and here there is the plus button to add a new tab. Let's click on it. Here you have to search for forms. Luckily for me, it is in the first position. I have just to click on it. Then add. And now Microsoft Forms is added. Microsoft Forms is very powerful in order to create survey, poll or quizzes. Let me click on save now and here we go, pools is added. I can now just click on the button create new pool and here I can start to create my quiz. I will click on this one, multiple choice quiz. I made another video how you can create pool and display pool during a Teams meeting. You can click on the link in the right corner. Now let me click on multiple choice quiz because we want to create a quiz. As a question, I will add, what is the biggest animal in the ocean? I have a couple of suggestions here, add all, nothing, much, enough, little, but I will add my custom answer. Here we go, I have now added all my answers, and this is the question, what is the biggest animal in the ocean? Blue whale, the great white shark, whale shark, killer whale. Now, here I have an option button. This is because I can mark the correct answer. In this case is blue whale. And this would be the right answer visible after voting. Now, if I select multiple answers, I can of course mark other answers as right. So for example, this other one. But let's stay on the single answer. And this is the right one. I will click now on save. I can leave all these settings are fine to me. Click on save and now this quiz is created. So let me join now this meeting. The meeting is started and all participants have joined it. Now as a Delevans, I will jump on the chat. I will go on the right chat of this meeting and from here I will click on the tab pools. I'm ready now to launch this quiz. All I need to do is click on the button launch. I can still edit this pool if I want to fix or modify something, or I can delete this pool and start again with a new one. But as I said, now I will click on launch. It's time to run this quiz. And here we go. Now this quiz is running. I can jump on the Giuliano perspective. And here we have a pop-up. In this panel, we can start to work with this quiz. I can provide my answer, for example, blue whale. And here I have the button to submit my answer. I will click on it. And here, look at this, I got immediately the right answer. This is green, it means that my answer is correct. It is the right one. And this is the first vote. Now I can click on the button done and the panel is closed. Going back to the Adelevance view, we can see that we have one vote. I can click on view option and view results again. I am impersonating now Diego Siciliani. I joined this meeting and I have here a notification on top. I can click on view. And now this is how it looks like. This is user experience on a mobile app of Microsoft Teams. Here I can provide my answer, the great white shark, for example, submit. And here I can see that my answer is wrong. So the right one is the first blue whale.
Okay, we have seen in this short tutorial how to interact with your audience during a meeting in Microsoft Teams by displaying quiz. If you enjoyed the video, please give a like and subscribe to my channel to stay tuned with my next videos. Put a comment down below if you want to see me cover any other topics. This is exactly how I build my to-do list for my next videos. I hope to see you next time. Bye!